Okay, I'm going to show you how to tie a shoe here, and it's pretty easy and pretty fun. So first, you make an X, you cross it, and you pick one of the strings to put through the X. Pull. Now I'm going to do the official way, the real way that grown-ups do it. You make the loop, you hold those like that, come around that finger. You don't want that loop too small. And then you use this finger to push that through, pull them, and that's your tie shoe. And now, let me show you how to do it untied. So I just pull that, use that, and then that's easy.
Julian, that was awesome.
So that's a grown-up shoe, and it's pretty much, you can tell it's a girl's shoe, right?
Yeah, that's mommy's.
Yeah, and it's actually the recorder, it's actually the recorder's shoe. Which is my mom recording that on the phone. So, that's how you tie a shoe. And on Shoe Channel, come off the shoe.
Thank you, Julian.
Anytime you want to watch this video, tie your shoes.